What's up, guys? Today we'll be making this Dollar Tree blinged out wall decor. This is for my living room. So if you want to know how I made this, then you already know. Stay tuned. You will need 9 of these silver wall panels from the Dollar Tree. Some mounting tape, also from the Dollar Tree. You will need 4 packages of this blue bling wrap. You will need 5 packages of this silver bling wrap. All right, guys, to get started, what I did is I put my bling wrap inside the panel to measure exactly how much of it I needed, and I just cut it. Once it's peeled, guys, I'm placing it inside the panel and pushing down firmly so that the tape will stick to the panel. Well, guys, I apologize that I lost the beginning of this footage, but as you can see, I pretty much did the same thing I did with the blue panels. So now I'm just putting the mounting tape on the back of the panels so that I can stick them to my wall. As you can tell, I use my finger to guide me. All right, guys, so now I'm just gonna take some rubbing alcohol and some paper towels and rub the panels down, just to get rid of any dirt or fingerprint that might have been on there. Alright, guys, well, this is the finished look. I love how it came out. I hope that you all enjoyed this video, and please comment down below what colors you would have used. Again, guys, thank you for watching. If you haven't yet, please hit the like and subscribe button so that you can be notified every time I upload a new video. And remember, be kind to one another. Bye.